Hey guys, I'm John and welcome to Respect Your Intellect. I'm going to be starting a new series where I answer your science questions. So stick around for this short video and I'll explain how we'll go about doing that. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe buttons and let's get started. Tony, who is one of my patrons, suggested that I should have a sort of questions and answers video with a good place for people to ask questions. I was already thinking about doing this for a few weeks, but I wasn't entirely sure which format would be best. The YouTube community posts don't generally get a lot of traction since a lot of people turn them off. My Discord server is still relatively small at the moment, and doing this live would have a lot less value because research is a big part of making science videos, especially when you're trying to simplify it for anyone to understand. Instead, what I was thinking was to use this video as a place for you guys to ask your questions for the first time, and then we can keep the questions going on every video of the series. What I'm thinking is that this can result in two types of videos. One is to have a video dedicated to answering either a really interesting question or a complex one that needs a lot of simplification for anyone to understand. And the other would be to have a video that would answer more than one of your questions. I would also always give the credit to the person asking the question, so it's a chance for you guys to get your name on the video as well, which is always fun to see. So we'll start by using this video just for you guys to ask your questions, and on every follow-up video in this series, I would ask again for more of your questions to keep the series going. I think this would have the potential of being a very interesting and mutually beneficial series where you get some of your questions answered directly. It would give me more ideas on what to talk about, and what we'll learn is always going to be a surprise. Since this is basically the first attempt I'm making at this, it's probably not going to be perfect. So I'm also completely open to hearing your suggestions to make it better or more interesting. So please leave your comments, suggestions, and science questions, then we'll go from there and see how this idea works out. I'll also remind you that my Discord server is also currently open to the public, and this would also be a good place for you guys to come ask your questions in direct chat. So if you're interested, check the description for the invite link. If you want to follow along or be a participant of this series and get answers to your science questions, make sure to subscribe to the channel and click the bell notification to be notified of all my uploads. You can also check out my website at respectyourintellect.com for all the information on this channel. I'm very much looking forward to seeing your questions. Until next time, thanks for watching, and remember, respect your intellect.